Jessica, happy Monday. So, I have a question for you. Are there things in your life that you can count on or always expect? I have a few examples for you. Exhibit A, you can always expect the Sarperios to surprise each other and to have a good time.
So I just got done with my interview day at Western University, and now we're gonna go see some people. Who are those people?
Gone.
I know, stop it,
just
stop it.
What are you doing?
You're gonna be famous!
Oh, on your vlog.
Exhibit B, you can always count on somebody harmonizing to most unexpected songs.
She's a jolly good fellow, she's a jolly good fellow, she's a jolly good fellow.
One thing I didn't expect was to beat my boyfriend's cousin Max at Naruto Shippuden on the PS4.
Oh, Obito all souped up. Oh,
no,
both of y'all now. Y'all better go head to head right now.
Come to me!
Oh, okay.
I do not know.
I'm dead.
What is? Wait, I have my Sharingan.
Wow.
Okay, this is literally me.
And the winner is.
This is how I play, guys.
What are you talking about?
Substitution.
Nani?
Nani?
You want to try it?
Nani?
Oh, there we go.
What?
Right.
What?
Max, what?
But you can always expect Max to know all the memes out there.
Nikki Minaj.
What's your name?
And what you're about to do? Conquer this master.
Because I don't want to.
No, you don't. You've been stopped.
That's an off-topic question. Next, you have been stopped.
The next couple of examples are things that I can expect from my dad's cook. First of all, you can always expect him to want to be the center of attention.
Meow. Meow. Oh, okay, let's go walk. Let's go walk.
You can always count on Coco to be ready for a walk at all times.
Hey, do you want to go walk? Do you want to go walk? Let's go! Let's go!
And you can also expect him to be the cutest beggar ever. So, speaking of expecting...
When am I gonna be an uncle?
Ooh.
Ooh. You can't get me because I'm on the other side of the screen, fam!
Wait, finish.
Yeah, so that's that. I hope you have a good week and we'll see you later, fam. Bye!